is right up there.
Ahmed Fazli Shan, bike 146. He's training Wayu Adju Chilaksana. Wayu Adju is almost acting like a pacemaker here for Ahmed Fazli Shan. It's not exactly team orders, but you saw the look over the shoulder there from Wayu Adju. Just saying a thing to Ahmed Fazli Shan, hey, you're with me, aren't you, fella? Because if you're going to win this cycle, you need to stay close to me.
Well, Achilles has gone back down to 15th over the start finish line. So work to do for him. And McKinley Cole has is up to 6th. So Achilles needs to put the hammer down.
Certainly does. P15 at the moment, and most crucially is he's 1.7 seconds down, 1.69 seconds down, which you can make up relatively comfortably, but you don't want to be in a position where you're panicking and working your way through a group. The Cardinals racing, bike 79 of Petrias Ramazzali. He goes just behind into P2, a little bit of contact around turn number 3 at the end of the long straight.
The big problem.
Yeah. Hey, somebody's out.
Oh, no, that can't be.
Oh,
that can't be.
Helmet.
That can't be, can it?
So, Hazim Farooz is okay.
McKinley Cole Paz.
And McKinley Cole Paz is okay.
Was that number 13?
Achilles
is out. 2 mechanical DNFs. What a way to lose the championship. So disappointed for him.
Wow.
Cheers.
Pretty sure it's Achilles, the white helmet, and the look of disbelief in the
mid lane. Oh, big crash!
That is a big crash.
Didn't quite.
In fact, 3 have been taken out in the open countryside.